Hello viewers, this is Dr. Sangeeta Datta, consultant psychiatrist. Today I would like to discuss about the good effects of a divorce. Well, that's surprising, right? Because when we talk about divorce, we usually think of it very negatively. We think divorce is bad, divorce should never happen, marriages should last, and so on and so forth. But currently we see that divorces are on the rise in the society. Some divorces come easy, some divorces get very difficult. The net point is that a marriage, people get married because of multiple needs. Needs are physical, emotional, financial, social, so on and so forth. And when divorce happens, in many cases, divorce happens when there are genuine reasons for the divorce. So when divorce happens, it means that this particular marriage is getting unhealthy for both the partners or for one particular partner. So in that case, since a marriage is supposed to make both the people happy and complete, if the marriage has failed in its purpose, I think a divorce is better. So when people come to us with issues of marital disharmony, what we do is we give them marriage counseling. In marriage counseling, initially we assess the personalities of the two human beings, the issues that they present or come to us with, and we talk to them in details about it. And then we see the conflict areas. And sometimes it is happy news that we actually can find neutral solutions to the problems that this couple is facing. So sometimes when two people are not being able to find a solution, presence of a neutral counselor can solve it all. In that case, we suggest ways and we give them advice, and people who are willing to work on their marriage, they follow our advice. But sometimes we see that one particular person is completely rigid and does not want to cope or doesn't even want to adjust anywhere. It is just one human being who's doing all the adjustment. In that case, such marriages do not have a future. Of course, when we talk about divorce, we have to talk about all the practical issues related to a divorce, like children, finances, etc. Because we have to make a proper plan before we go ahead with divorce. Divorce can happen because of a lot of issues like incompatibility, which can be mental incompatibility, sexual incompatibility, or it can happen because of severe disharmony or dysfunction in the family, which cannot be coped with. Or it can happen because of extramarital relationships in a partner, or there could be some irretrievable damage in the relationship for which a divorce can happen. Never ever take a divorce negatively. If you have had proper marriage counseling and if the counseling has failed, it may be that a divorce is healthy for you. Actually, I have seen a lot of people who come out of very unhealthy marriages and they do very well after their marriage is over. Of course, these are people who have planned out their future without their partner, so they can manage all their practical issues after a divorce. And today in a modern world like this, it is just one life. So if you are unhappy in a marriage, or if you are being physically abused, sexually abused, financially abused in a marriage, if you are going through anxiety and depression just because of the marriage, and if counseling is not working for you, in that case, I think divorce is a healthy option. So it's high time we stop taking divorce negatively and we actually look at the advantages of a divorce also. And there are many examples in our society where post-divorce, people have lived very healthy lives, they have settled down. Some of them have been singles and they have been living very independent, good lives. Some of them have resettled, they have married again and they are very happy. So I would like all of you to like this video or subscribe this video, and in the future we would come back with another interesting topic. Till then, goodbye and take care.